Ngiyaphinda ngiyakubingelela wemhlali ngikubuyela nezindaba ke manje engingazi noma ngizothi zimnandi noma zibuhlungu kodwa uKhumalo Khumalo uthi uyasiwonisha ukuthi umhlali hlale wazi ukuthi umuntu nomuntu unonkulunkulu wakhe umuntu nomuntu unedlozi lakubo so ungaphathi igama lakhe ngezeneze ulihudulele phansi ngoba awazi uzohlangana nezimbila zithutha uzohlangana uzoba nenkinga uzibuza ukuthi kwenze njani kanti awazi ukuthi ilezinto obuzikhuluma or obuzenza ngoKhumalo Khumalo since naye esho ukuthi yena unedlozi lakhe athandaza kulona aphinde abe nonkulunkulu wakhe athandaza kuyena omvikelayo lathi masejika esho ukuthi sekwanele abese ya actor abesenza into ebuhlungu bese kuthi uthakathiwe kanti no ukhohlwe leya ngane nomuntu obukade uyenza uyenzakalise uyidicilela phansi awumeke ke ngize nazo umhlali. Ayike bahlali nangoku usisi Kelly Khumalo usethe waziphefumulela washo ke bahlali ukuthi uyasho ukuthi musa ukudlala ngenye ingane yomunye umuntu bawumuntu kumele uhlale uyimazi omunye umuntu ukuthi naye unonkulunkulu wakhe naye unedlozi lakubo elimbekile ongazi wena ukuthi mesuke eshisa impepho lapha emsamo or mekhuluma nonkulunkulu wakhe uyayabike athini so omunye umuntu ungamdicileli phansi ngoba le zinto zizothi mase zibuya ngawe ubese uthi uloyiwe uthi wenziwe uku uthi ngoba amadlozi abantu akefani uyibeka kanjalo uKhumalo Khumalo ukuthi yehlukanani nokuleke nigcicilele igama lakhe phansi ngoba sisonke sinamadlozi angefani elizothi idlozi lomuntu maselikwatile noma elakhe maselikwatile likwenzakalise bese wena uthi usuloyiwe kanti awuloywanga inansiya indaba wena oleke ukhuluma ngokuthi uKhumalo Khumalo wenza ukuthi uKhumalo Khumalo wenza ukuthi so lokho sibeni careful ngoba awazi ukuthi kuzobuya kwenzakaleni empilweni yakho so uyasiyala ke into enjalo ukuthi asehlukane nokudlala ngeengane zabantu ngoba sizolimala sizothola imivuzo obungawulindele empilweni yakho ngoba uhamba ukhuluma kambi ngamagama abantu mina ke sengicela ukubuza ukuthi kangakanani mawukhipha umphefumulo womuntu awuthola umvuzo omubi khona ngiyazibuzela nje kodwa ke bahlala igama liyasho ukuthi ke asingadlali ngabantu ngoba sinamadlozi angefani ungabizi igama lomuntu noma kanjani ngoba uzozithuka ususenkingeni enkulu futhi ozongazi nokuthi uzokhishwa ngubani uyibeka kanjalo ke bahlala and uyayibeka ukuthi nje busibona sisonke nje sikhona la ngaphandle siphuma emakhaya angafani ngoba njengokuba ke namadlozi ethu engafani kukhona lawo astrong anenkani and avele enza into yenzeke njengoba nokuthi uma uthandaza uyasho ukuthi nomthandaza kunomthandazo osheshe uphenduleke kunomthandazo othatha isikhathi so ke asifanani nje beyibeka ukuthi siphuma emakhaya angafani so umuntu akabheke lapha edlalela ngakhona ungadlalele izinkomishini ezifayo ngoba uzohlangana nembila zithutha ngiyakutshela ke mhlali ke kushuthi nawe uzomela ubheke amagama akho into oyikhuluma ngoKhumalo Khumalo nje buyasiwonisha ukuthi asiphumi emakhaya afanayo wemhlali mina nje sengizoqala ukuyiqoqa nje angisafuni nokuthi ngikhulume izinto ezi ebheke eceleni angisafuni nokucomment ukuthi eh nangubani wenza ukuthi kodwa nje ngiyazama ukuthi nginazise ukuthi nihlale nazi ukuthi uKhumalo Khumalo uyayikhuluma indaba ukuthi asibe ni careful siphuma emakhaya angafani and sinama ancestors angafani I mean amadlozi angefani ngenzela mhlali now understand ukuthi njengoba ngithi ama ancestors ngisho ukuthi amadlozi ngoba angifuni masizinto zikuphendukela uthi angitshelanga ukuthi uKhumalo Khumalo uyibekile indaba wathi sazi ukuthi sinamadlozi angefani so ke ngiyacabanga ukuthi ke kusukela manje nizoqoqa ulimlenu nifunde ukuhlala ngendlela mihlale lapho nibekwe khona ningatanta indlu yonke ngoba yini umthetho igama selishilo ukuthi akufunakali ukuthatha omunye umuntu kancane ngoba awumazi lapho ephuma khona uphuma ekhaya elinjani nokuthi kunamadlozi aluhlobo bani soke bahlali nezithando mina angisafuni nokukhuluma kakhulu ke bahlali ngisakuthanda nokuphila angakafuni futhi ukuthi ngizibone sengisogibeni olunzima lokuthi sengilingela ukufa kodwa phela ukufa mase kufikile ngesikubalekele mase kufikile kufikile angekho vele oyophila ungulaphakade iqiniso kodwa kumele libe iqiniso masilibe iqiniso kumele libe iqiniso likhulumekile injalo nje indaba okunye komunye usengakusho ukuthi nokuthini ngazi ke kunina abahlali noma nizo back off kodwa iqiniso linjalo nje ukuthi iqiniso mozolikhuluma ulibeke ngendlela lingakhona kumele likhulunywe ulibeke ngendlela elingakhona ukusaba ukubeke eceleni ngeke phela singakomenta ukuthi nansi indaba ewukuthi nokuthi ngoba naku sosaba ukuthi ubani unedloze kanje ubani uNkulunkulu sonke sinabo sinawo amadlozi noma ke ukuthi ke phela ke mhlambe sabanye bethu abakholelwa kona kodwa okusalayo noma ubani unalo idlozi noma uNkulunkulu wakho umgadini so nje uzosivikela ngendlela ezahlukahlukene hayi ke mina bahlali ngisacela ukwehlikela ngenzasi ke ngithi ukubamba umoya ngoba ngiyabona ukuthi ngizoze nginqamuke ngendlela esengikhuluma ngayo ngapha le ndaba nami sengazi ukuthi ngale ngiphoshozile nje ngiphoshozile kodwa okusalayo ke nje ngicela nibambe indawo zenu lapha enibekwe khona nazi ukuthi lento ke engishilo iyona eshiwe uKhumalo Khumalo ukuthi nombani nedlozi lakhe nomunye uNkulunkulu wakhe so umuntu kumele abheke into ayikhulumayo umuntu akhulume into ayazi ngiyacela ke bahlale ukuthi ngehlikele ngenzasi ngiyanithanda nginithanda ule phela ke nje niqoqa imlomo yenu niyazi into eniye enikhulumayo nemuntu angavele nje aphahluke noma yini nje besiyala nje uSikhumalo Khumalo ukuthi noma ngubani unedlozi lakhe nomunye uNkulunkulu wakhe ukuthi iqoqani ulimu ningakhulumi noma yini engahlangene nani or engaqondene nani uyalibeka nje ngamuthi alibe njalo ke bahlala ngingaze ngidli isikhathi senu ke bahlala ngicela ukwehlikela ngenzasi lana ke ngicela ningakhohlwa ukusubscribe ni like and follow ngizoleke nginihlisela nje indaba ngononina ngiyanithanda bahlali.